am creating this video to show you how to find your business news feed. As Facebook has been changing the layout, setup, and way things work, this last change made it difficult for me to find my business news feed. If I go to my business Facebook page from my personal page, says up here like it's giving me the option to post or comment as Pham transcription, but if I click on the home button, I get my personal news feed. And I was really having a hard time figuring out what happened to my business news feed. So the way you can locate that is, first of all, you have to locate this little icon that looks like a downward facing triangle. And when you click on that, it gives you the option to use Facebook as your business page. And once you click on that, you're now taken back again to the business page. But when I click home, it now is my business news feed. And this is the news feed for all the business pages that I've liked as my own business, which is a really great way to connect with all of those fabulous businesses. Again, if you want to switch back to your personal page, you would click on this downward facing triangle right here, and you can switch back to your personal page, or if you manage more than one business page, you'll be able to switch from one to the other right here. So I hope this helps you. It did take me a few minutes to figure it out. And if this video helps you, I'm glad that it would.